Hey guys, I'm here at Techco 2016, which is Pittsburgh's best and biggest Japanese pop culture convention. I got to see some awesome cosplay, artwork, and merchandise, so let's go check it out.
Techco is a Japanese culture convention. It's like an anime convention, but there's a lot more than anime. There's comic books, there's movies, there's Edward Scissorhands, there's whatever you want to do, you can do it. There's a bunch of panels you can go to, there's an arcade, you can play video games, you can read manga, you can just hang out, you can hang out on the roof, you can go downstairs, you can play like samurai battles. I don't do that, but it's cool. Everyone is so friendly and so nice. I don't usually go to many events. I like to just kind of hang out and meet people. I've met a lot of people just from being in a cosplay. Like, if I was in like a Marvel cosplay, like if I was Spider-Man, then you see another Spider-Man and you're just instantly best friends because you're cosplaying the same thing. And even though you've never seen that person before, you're just like, this is awesome. We're into the same stuff. Let's be friends. And then everyone is just super friendly. And it doesn't even matter. You just walk up to someone and be like, hey, let's be friends. And they're like, yeah, okay.
Techco, it is a Japanese pop culture convention. So, and it's also run by the Pitt JCS Japanese Culture Society. So they like their goal is to educate people in like Japanese fashion, pop culture, anime, video games, just everything that's Japanese related in their culture. And they try to educate it through Techco as their convention. I kind of call this like my socializing con, because Techco tends to like, their demographic is very close-knit, and it's a very community-based convention. So I would say it's definitely that. Like, I see a lot of my friends here, and I meet a lot of new people, especially from the area, because it's mainly drawn to the Pittsburgh area. So it's really nice. And lately, they've been getting a lot of international people coming. So people from out of the States and out of the country even. So it's really nice meeting people from all around the world, and I really appreciate that.